Since Ferran Adria's invention of spherification in 2003, the technique has grown in popularity as a novel and fun way to present liquids to the consumer. Since Adria, many have come up with recipes for spherifying alcohol. However, the technique commonly used, called inverse spherification, requires time and precision beyond the commercial capacities of most restaurants and bars, and thus spherification remains a relatively obscure technique. We came up with two ideas for alcohol spherification. One involves spherifying wine to have the look and mouthfeel of grapes, but the consumer is greeted with a burst of wine on the inside. Another involves spherifying tequila outside a sphere of lime juice and coating this with salt so the consumer could have the complete experience of a tequila shot that could also be placed on a spoon. However, to make these ideas commercially viable, we needed to find a faster method of spherification than what is currently used, so that a chef or bartender could make these as they were ordered instead of hours in advance. We chose to use the quicker direct spherification and tested two variables, the concentration of sodium alginate and the temperature of the calcium bath, to see if they could affect speed of spherification. We made 9 tests, using 3 different concentrations and 3 different temperatures. We chose to spherify water instead of alcohol for the tests due to the imprecision of using commercial alcohol in the lab and the inability for us to determine mouthfeel using lab-grade ethanol. We allowed the spherification to occur for 1 minute before measuring elasticity by placing weights on the spheres until they burst. The more weight a sphere could take, the faster the substance sphered. We determined that alginate concentration and calcium bath both had a positive correlation with rate of sphering, with temperature having the greatest effect. We therefore recommend that chefs and bartenders who want to add simple and novel sphere drinks to the menu use higher concentrations of sodium alginate and sphere in a warm calcium bath. We use this knowledge at the sphere to make our own wine spheres, which could be made for onlookers in under 5 minutes after the baths have been prepared. Here are some of our results.
All right, 1, 2, 3. Oh, wow. You can actually taste the wine.
Just pop it in.
Talk to us.